Pritika Rao is an Indian actress, model and former film journalist and singer. She is known for her portrayal of Alia Haider in Colors TV romantic drama Be-Intiha. She was praised for Bangladesh People for a TVC of Danish Condensed Milk. Rao graduated majoring in history from Sophia College while also acquiring a diploma in advertising and journalism. Her sister Amrita Rao is a famous Bollywood actress. As a teen model, Pritika started her modeling career with an advertisement for Cadbury Dairy Milk along with Amitabh Bachchan, directed by Sujit Sarkar. She moved on to have a successful modeling career with 40 plus TVC and print campaign to her credit. She went to do film journalism and wrote for Bangalore Mirror and Asian Age. In order to pursue her academic degree, Rao chose to let go of several big offers from Bollywood that came her way, including some hit movies, Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, 2008, V 2010, Son of Sardar 2012, and Ashki 2 2013. Rao made her acting debut with the Tamil romantic film Chikku Bukku 2011 with Media One Global. The maker of Tamil movie Jeans and Rajinikanth, Rao made the transition from regional cinema to national television with the popular television serial Be-Intiha, aired on Colors TV, playing the role of Alia Ghulam Haider. Rao won the Best Actress Award at the Kalakar Award, held at Kolkata in January 2015, along with the Gold Best Debut. In 2017, Rao was offered the controversial Indian television reality show Big Boss. Although she was offered the show 3 times in a row, but she turned down the opportunity because she did not want to make her life public. And in that year, she did another television serial, Love Ka Hai Intezaar, as Mohini on Star Plus. In 2018, she appeared in an episode of Lal Ishq. If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe my channel by clicking the bell icon button to see the latest upload from my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video.